Can you believe it? 86% of Indian employees are struggling or suffering. Yes, indeed, it's truth. In the recent report of Gallup State of Global Workplace Report 2024, it has been found out that 86% of Indians are struggling or suffering, while 14% of Indian employees feel they are thriving in life. This number is in sharp contrast to the 34% of employees worldwide who feel they are thriving. So, what is this report about? What does it measure? This report, State of the Global Workplace Report, examines the current state of employee mental health and well-being at global level. Current matlab abhi hal ke mental health and well-being of the employee. Ye report sirf India ke employees ka hi nahi, balki global employees ko bhi examine karti hai. Gallup ne respondents ko 3 category mein classify kiya hai for its life evaluation index, that is thriving, struggling or suffering. The respondents जिनका positive view है उनकी present life situation को लेके, जिन्हें लगता है कि उनके next 5 years, जिनके पास positive outlook है उनके next 5 years के लिए, उनकी rating 7 या उससे ज़्यादा numbers की हुई है and they are classified as thriving respondents. और respondents जिनके view uncertain है, negative है regarding their present life situation, उनकी life में उन्हें लगता है stress है, financial worries है, उनको struggling classification में classify किया गया है. And respondents जिन्होंने admit किया है कि वो miserable feel करते हैं, उनकी rating जो है वो 4 या उससे भी नीचे की गई है, along with the negative view of future were said to be suffering. They are more likely to report that they lack the basics of food and shelter and more likely to have physical pain and a lot of stress, worry, sadness and anger. They have less access to health insurance and care and more than double the disease burden compared with thriving respondents. Let's take a look at Gallup 2024 Global Workplace Report, India's Life Evaluation Index. In that, Gallup 2024 State of the Global Workplace Report, Emotional Well-being in India. So we are talking here about emotional well-being of Indian employees in Indian country. So in terms of daily emotional experiences, 35% of Indian respondents reported experiencing daily anger, that is highest in South Asia. Matlab anger issues have been increasing. Conversely, India had the lowest daily stress level in the region. So when we are talking about South Asian region, India has reported lowest daily stress level in South Asian region, with only 32% of respondents reporting stress, compared to 62% in Sri Lanka and 58% in Afghanistan. So Sri Lanka has the highest stress levels, that is of 62%, and Afghanistan has 58%, while India has 32% of stress level. 32% of respondents having stress level. Taking a look at Gallup 2024 State of the Global Workplace Report, employee engagement in India. We are talking about employee engagement in our nation. Despite the low thriving rate, India stands out with a high employee engagement rate of 32%. We are significantly above the global average of 23%. So here at the end, I would like to say that 86% of junk is not a smaller number in struggling or suffering category. It is not a smaller number. It's high time we prioritize our mental health and well-being. Workplaces should take sufficient and efficient measures to reduce the stress and allow their employees to grow at sustainable pace.